walk with you, lad. Our Lady Arthur, the god of this place, doesn't check another site. Kill whoever for his sin was the order.
By your word!
Yeah.
master bade this child be born, but he never knew my struggles.
How can we but follow the master's word? Rakshasi, you know it was he who made you drink from the river of childbearing.
Shut it. You shall never speak of it. The king knows why I had to drink it. But I haven't glimpsed him ever since then. He made it another reason for his absence.
Rakshasi, your husband shirks dishonor this way. He granted you this cave with his Mount Bishwe beast as its sentinel. He's compromised enough for the sake of our master.
You will seal your lips on this. Our family would be doomed if anyone knew the truth behind this child.
Fear not. Master bids me aid you in secret. You and the bull, you will rear this child to manhood. And when the boy comes of age, well, on that day, he will be living proof of the dark deeds of Mount Lingshan.
Bad luck. It's a dead end. You nasty slanderer! I let you be, and now you have the gall to show up! If you come at me now, this day will be your last!
Yeah.
Fortune's gift it is! It's Wukong's somersault cloud! I was wringing my brain out to fetch you, but this savvy one's already on it! It must have been hidden here amongst the mist until it sensed the relics on you. Thanks to them, it recalled its master and saved your skin. Now that it answers to your call, why not make good use of it? Your mortal body is too heavy for me in my wind form. All these henchmen of the court, what draws them to this mountain? Let's find out!
Thank you.
Fine. With you monkeys around, I'm always toiling away for nothing. Kid, when you step up one day, try not to forget your Uncle Bajir. All I got from Wukong were the nasty jobs. You should do better than that. Now we're done here. Time to move on. Stop it, idiot!
Thank you.
Wukong's gold Zotzi armor. That monkey was full of surprises, just like me. He had his way to linger on, and his belongings, too. They're set on killing those mongrels of the court. But we've got to stack them first, or these scum will take them. I'll go find the other ones. Keep up with me! Silly strands, you're all the more like Wukong. Just don't prance around with your might as he did. That monkey's got a stash of treasures. I'll scout around some more. in me! It's in me! It hurts! Ouch! Kid! Help me out here! This is a tough swallow!
Oh.
Where do you come from? Outsider. In my realm, all monkeys are of similar face and shape. Your face speaks of a different breed, and an ugly one. You must be a Yaogwai from another land.
I've never ventured here. Since that journey, nothing's changed after so many years. He said this and told me to kneel. Right here on this seat.
Ah,
here it is. I knew it. Wukong is tight-fisted, even Guan Yin agrees so. He kept it here so it could be passed down to another one of his kind. Now it's time for you to try it, kid. This. There's no turning back. Now, you look exactly like Wukong. You're all set, kid. You look like a fierce warrior. Come with me. Let's find out what that old monkey is up to.
Peak lies just ahead. Let's be on our way.